Just recently, I purchased a pre-World War II 1930s German concertina off of Facebook. It was extremely damaged, to say the least. Both keyboard mechanisms had completely detached from the body, leaving them loose inside of the shell. What's more, several of the reed valves were missing entirely, and the bellows were full of holes. After some considerable effort, as you can see in the photographs, the instrument is now completely and totally playable. This is the result.